Marisol here with Precision Personal Training to give you a quick little tip on bursts of cardio to help you burn those extra calories to help you reach your goals. If you're not an avid jump rope jumper like most of us aren't, here's a quick tip to still get that cardio in and yield the best results possible. All you have to do is pretend to jump rope. The concept is you want to raise your heart rate in bursts. That helps you burn those extra calories for those last hard to lose 5 pounds. So basically, pretend you have a jump rope and just jump up and down, shifting your weight from one side to the other. You can do that for 3 minutes at a time. Feel the burn, get results. For extra tips, visit us at www.precisionpersonaltraining.com.